car safety features are getting more sophisticated and technologically advanced every day. These are the top five safety features that have had the biggest impact. Number five, lights. Lights on automobiles have always been critical to driving safely. Brake lights, turn signals, and headlights should be checked frequently to make sure they are operational at all times. And in case you didn't notice, turn signals only work if you use them. Another type of lighting used today are daytime running lights, which significantly increase the visibility of a vehicle in daylight and are a low-cost device that helps reduce daytime crashes. Number four, seatbelts. Seatbelts became mandatory standard equipment in vehicles starting in 1966 by federal regulation. It wasn't until about 1984 that the first state law requiring motorists to use seatbelts was put into effect by the state of New York. Seatbelts are proven to save lives and reduce injury, so be sure to always buckle up. Number three, airbags. In 1998, airbags became mandatory standard equipment on both sides of the front seat. Airbags have dramatically evolved since then to include front and side impact airbags, as well as sensors to determine exactly what level of power at which to inflate. Airbags save lives. You are 30% less likely to die in a front-end collision because of airbags. Number two, anti-lock brakes. During an emergency braking situation, in the very early days of automobiles, cars would swerve and skid to a stop. In the 1920s, the swerving problem was eliminated with the addition of four-wheel brakes. Today, you can stop in a hurry on dry or wet surfaces with little or no skidding. Anti-lock braking systems allow drivers to safely maintain control of their vehicles. Number one, you. This safety feature is often overlooked and is by far the most important in the operation of a vehicle. When a driver obeys the rules of the road, uses good judgment, and pays full-time attention, then everyone benefits from this safety feature. Safety on our roadways is improving all the time as a result of government regulation, constant improvements in technology, and good drivers like you. If you have any questions or comments, please jot them down below and make sure you follow us. We may answer your questions in a future video.